Rolling in 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh yeah, this is your man, Mr. Blington Mwenyewe, aka Steve Mulua. What do you see in my hands? Today I want to take you through this rig I've just built for my client, Mr. Huntington Mwenyewe. Can you show your face? Yeah, Mr. Huntington. So I want to take you through this rig. We have just finished compiling it the way it is. It's very good now for documentaries, for film, for run and gun. And to start with, let me start with this monitor. We have used this Aperture Fine HD. You can see Aperture Fine HD. It's a very good HD monitor if you want to do it. Because it has HDMI, you just use this LP battery. We are holding it with this extender. It is also an Aperture. It comes with the Aperture extender. So we are sorted in that area. And here we have our follow focus. This follow focus doesn't have a name, but it came with the rig. It came with the shoulder rig. So it's very good for follow focus. You can see the way it's holding. Below it, we have this paparazzi razor for raising our camera. You can see the way we have held the camera through the speed booster, the lens mount, which is Victrox. We are using Victrox, it's full frame. And here we are using the Canon lens. This is 70-300. And let me show you the other side of the rig. We have Mr. Tascam for audio. Yeah, we are using Mr. Tascam here for audio. And now the beast. Have not mentioned about the beast. This is Sony A6500. It's a short, it's called Steady Shot inside 4K full frame camera. It's made of steel. You can hear. Built like a tank. You can never destroy it. And watch out for more videos from your man, Mr. Blington. We are also going to show you behind the scenes of an advertisement we have just made in Thika. We will show you that. So please subscribe to our channel and follow us for more videos like this. See ya!